It's G-rated family gaming. Lots of clean fun for everyone. Hey, buddy!
Whoa, that was a loud one. Hello, everyone. We are G-rated family gaming, and we are excited to be here. And we are excited to play more Kirby. Kirby and the Rainbow Curse. We are doing now level 5-3, Deep Divin Kirby Submarine. And it's a level 3, so let me guess. Is he going to go to an easel and be a submarine? I bet you he is. We've already been a submarine. I want to turn into something else. Something new and cool. Alright, let's go to that easel. Let's get our assignment of the submarine. What?
Go down! Stop!
If you guys can translate, just let me know.
We're underwater!
If you guys understand, young three... He's getting there. He's learning. Alright, come on, let's go, Kirby. What makes you go forward again? Alright, so...
Go! No!
I'm trying. Okay. How do I get him to go again? Well, he's doing lots of shooting.
Like this singer.
He went forward for a second.
Like this singer. Go.
Come on, Kirby. I'm tapping him.
Don't tell you, I'm another fit. Ah! You see me!
Come on, Kirby. Let's go. Oh, yeah. I point to a location. I'm all like tapping on Kirby. He's not going anywhere. It's like, come on. Oh, hey, I forgot. I had forgotten.
That's a fish.
Oh, yeah. I got to redirect his bullets to hit these fishies. And then I'll go. Okay. I know, right? Can he swim up against the current there? Oh, he can. Oh, you keep going, you little fighter, you. You keep on going. Oh. Let's see. Alright, shot him. I shot the gates, but I did not go through them. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Ah!
Oh, let's shoot him. Weaponry. That's not cool.
I was a messing.
Can you go get it for me? Thank you. Thank you, Brennan. I needed that. I totally needed that. I don't know what I would have done without it. Ooh, yeah. Come on, Kirby. Let's go. A big bomb?
Yeah.
Actually, if I go too fast, if I get too much ahead of myself, I'll probably end up running into something that I don't want to run into, huh? Definitely. Oh! Come on, let's get that. Alright. Sweet. We needed that. I know, right? Hey, you're a submarine too. Whoa. Where'd you guys come from? They just popped out of nowhere, I think. What was up with that? I know, let's get them. Hey, go back and get that thing. Go back, I need to get that. Okay, I'm gonna shoot you. What are those things? Are those, like, monkeys or Sasquatch? Are they related to Sasquatch as well? I've met many things, like, Mash and Max was related to Sasquatch, wasn't he, Brennan? Let's shoot that. Oh, okay, we gotta... goes towards the top.
See, big bomb!
Oh, nice! Let's get some of those stars, that's awesome. Sweet! Okay, can I... No, I gotta do super-duper... nasty shots, huh? That's what I did. And I got him. Boom, boom. Boom, boom.
No, can't get me.
Gotta get a little higher. Don't want those guys to hit me. Okay. I was like, what am I gonna do? For a second there. Oh, no! I can't stop the waterfall, or it's going to not let me go through it. All right, go up! I know. I'm trying. How do I get that one? Jump. Oh, what? How am I supposed to get... I shot it, I think. I don't know. This is, you know, you just never know when you're playing as one of the rockets or the tanks or what have you. Okay, let's shoot those dudes. What are you... Who is giving mass destruction weaponry to these weird little monkey creatures? Ah! What is going on here?
I gotta die!
In what kind of world does someone see those guys and say, yeah, let's sell them some bombs? Maybe they made their own, I don't know. But either way, monkeys shouldn't be having bombs. I'm just saying.
I hear.
They should just hang out in the forest.
I hear.
Boom, boom, boom. Especially, you know, green monkeys like that. I don't know, green slash yellow. Light neon green looking. Oh, yeah! Ooh, and that fish just came out of nowhere, too. What is with you guys? Ow! Oh, I went right into it. That was stupid. I know, right? I said it. Like, okay, you said it, not me. I know he's probably thinking that. He's like, yeah, that was pretty stupid. But, you know, I'm glad that you recognize that. Did you understand that? My son now has a strange accent. I don't know where it came from, but, that's how he's gonna sound when he... When he turns into a hipster. Huh? Right, Brennan? Are you gonna be like, yeah, Dad? Like, give me some coffee. No, not like regular coffee. Like, I want, you know, this super special kind of coffee. Oh, jeez, there's a lot of them now. Oh, jeez.
No, I can't.
Oh, no. All right, first I need to concentrate on evasion. I'm going to concentrate on that now. And now I'm going to concentrate on sending bullets you guys' way. Happy Valentine.
I want this.
That's what we call bullet for my Valentine. Do I have to kill that thing? I thought that was... Is that one of mine or one of yours? I'm trying to get the stars and then I'll go in there. Here we go. Let's go in the door.
I shoot ya!
You shot me?
Yeah.
Can you shoot too? Yeah. Oh, I think... No? No, I don't think your guy can shoot, can he?
I get your guy.
Ah! No, woo!
A part
of
star?
That was close.
A part of star?
I know, right?
Part up.
Oh, whew. Again, saved by the just like the last second. Okay.
We got both of them.
Yeah, we got them. Yay! What was up there? You should have gone up there just to see what it was. Ooh, hold on. What do we want? We could probably shoot.
I got big bomb!
Oh, you did, huh? Nice work. I'm sitting here like trying to decide which one I want.
Well,
before I even shoot the bomb. I didn't realize you had one too.
In the door.
Oh, okay, so that was just a bonus store. Sweet. It was a non-timed bonus store. You just gotta get in there and let your friend shoot. Let your friend do all the shooting. I've still got my big weapon. Okay, there we go. Whew. It wasn't exposed.
Oh! I got turds.
Oh!
The Kirby one! It's Kirby. No, kill these bad guys.
Don't kill the bad guys?
Go Kirby. Door.
I'm going up there. I'm gonna swim against the current like a salmon. He's pink. He's like a little salmon thing.
You're a bow.
Ooh, should we try to get the book? Oh no! I was so close to the book. We almost did it.
I'll go get the book.
We'll get it next time.
One more level.
Should we take on the boss?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll take on the boss. But we'll do that in the next
one. One more level.
Okay, but first let's say goodbye to everybody.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed watching. Please feel free to like and subscribe. Take care.